do another Haunt attack. Final Rasticate. There's 38. Now it's time to heal up and get ready to take on the Snorlax. Well, we've got to talk to this guy first. Only downer is the, they can use rest. Hey, we do get a teleport out of here. Good. Sleeping obstacles is key for... two Snorlaxes. Is a Pokemon? Yes, there is. We need to buy some items first. I don't even know how much money we've got. I'm gonna have about 30, 25 maybe. Whoa, 50. That's what, oh, damn, we don't have any balls here. But I think there's some in Saffron. So we're gonna scooch over there and see if they've got any. I can't remember where the Pokemon mat is though in this game. Well, that's that open. Is it up here? Nope. Along here? Must be on the other side. Yeah, there it is. Nope, they don't have any either. Oh, bad bunch of Great Balls. I thought 31 would be enough. Twenty hyper potions to keep you covered. And some revives for future use. I can use them revives that I'm training up. Two weaker Pokemon. I think Fuchsia City has them, but I'm not going all the way down there. That's taking on a whole other route. It'd be a waste of XP for all these, for the Pokemon I want to catch now. I need to heal up first. Damn it. Still annoying playing with this bloody analog stick. I want to try and avoid the trainers, but I don't think that's possible. I don't think you get the Great Rod. You get some from up there, but it's not the Great Rod. Yeah, we do have to battle these. I think on the island is a rare candy as well, which I can't get yet. Good Goldeen, 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 Goldeen. There it is, the Poliwag. That's what we want, one of them bad boys. Might as well battle him. There's no point. We're going to have to battle him at some point. He's down. Battle this fisherman here. A lot more trainers down here than I thought there was. Can't remember we get the TM Rock Smash from. That's just triggered me now. That I can't remember where we get it from. Shelter. Come on, Eater King. Oh, hit him with the ice shard. Ice shard. Horsey. Oh, an attack. Here we go, here it is. Right, hook for safety save. It's time to catch team member numero uno 3. I'll do a hot. Oh shit. I'll do a double kick first, that will do a lot of damage. Ah, this is taking about half his health off. I really hope I don't poison him. He can use your knowledge once, I'm not too bothered about that. As long as it doesn't crit, we're good to go. Bingo. Nice, we can get it in a single great ball. This is the first time I've ever caught a Snorlax in one Pokeball. Ever. Nope. Keep heading south. Let's grab a guide here. Need to bring up my little spreadsheet. Oh, that was a super rod. Oh, where'd you get a good rod from then? Oh, I've got the super rod, it doesn't matter too much. It means I'm gonna have to relook where to find out Poliwag. I thought he'd give me the good rod. Obviously not. Route 12, I'm on. Can I catch it on Route 12 with a super rod? I don't know. Poliwag Route 6. Which is... Oops. I don't know where Route 6 is at all. Route 6 is there. In between. So what we'll do is we'll head back north. Damn it. I think now we've got this shortcut up and we can head back to the Vermilion quite easily. It means we'll be really low level. Completely missed the item when I last came down here. We'll take it. Trying to want to dodge the grass. Much use of beating everyone on there already, so it doesn't matter too much. Let's select that one. Yeah. Honestly, thought that's the way I got the good rod, not super rod. Doesn't matter, I'm not too bothered. I don't know what the odds are. I'm guessing it's going to be quite common. Soon find out. And we've got one. That's still 15. It's not as low as I thought. But it'll do. Well, there's another one on the team. There's a Poliwag. Spreadsheet's building up quite fast now. We've got over... Well... We're not over... Well, we haven't actually. We've got four. We can go back to number five. Mind of its own, mind of its own. Head down, there should be a little tree you can cut down here somewhere. I wanted to dodge it, but it didn't matter.